of people that talk shit, like, I click on their page and they're following me. Why the fuck do you follow me to begin with? Like,
I noticed that too, but it's okay. So let me ask you guys this. Gervonta Davis, Leo Santa Cruz at 130.
Is it official already?
Not official, but it looks...
supposed to, right?
Tank in that direction.
In September. In September.
He says he won't have a hard time.
I don't know.
Hey, the guy, Justin Gaethje? Justin Gaethje, the white boy that beat Tony Ferguson, he's also half Mexican. His mom is.
What?
He's all Mexican. I don't know.
I didn't know that either. How'd you find out? I've interviewed him many times. I didn't know.
Yeah, he's from Arizona, huh?
He wants to fight Khabib. That's the fight he really wants.
He made it.
I don't know.
Big win for him.
Okay, Leo Santa Cruz, you used to manage him. You helped him turn pro with Mikey the same day.
They didn't turn pro on the same day. They signed the contract with Mikey on the same day.
He's just a
so, what do you think?
I go for Leo. Especially if it's at 130. I think Tank's going to kill himself. He'll make 130. I think he's not going to be strong.
He
didn't look too good against Gamboa. His last five at 135. I think 130, I give Leo the, especially in the late rounds, I think Leo just fucking, and I think Leo will take his punch.
Chepe, what do you think?
That's a hard fight, right?
It's dangerous for Leo, because yeah, Tank's strong.
Tank has trouble with weight.
But Tank's going to have trouble making weight.
All right, let's say Tank makes weight, no problem.
He's still going to make it, but he's going to have trouble making it. And he's not going to be able to recuperate that well.
I think Leo.
You think Tank wins? Why?
I think Tank wins.
Somebody,
I thought Chepe got deported.
Right now, sure, it costs a lot of money.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.